Or you can do this with this handy dandy drink mixer, which you can make up like so. Drink mixer. Chunk ahead, which you're going to have to you're gonna have to find a certain thing first. So, but in the meantime, you can just do it in your 2x2. I'll get my stuff back. But no, I'm not gonna do it in my 2x2. I'm gonna do it the fun way. Put that coconut back, or that pineapple back there. Put that coconut back there. Put that mug on there, and watch it chug. I'll put these other mugs away for a minute. There we go. Now you have a pina. Oops, I think I screwed up. Is that a pina colada? It doesn't say it's a pina colada. I think I'll make another one just to be on the safe side. Oh, I have one already. Oh, pineapple cubes. That's what you have to do. My bad, my bad. You have to take that pineapple. Actually, now, I swear I did this before and it worked. Herp. There we go. Right, bamboo mug. Pineapple. Chunk. That makes a pina colada. Okay. And it is a little early. So, I'm going to just, there we go. Finally, you plant your butt in that chair. You get that pina colada ready, and you slurp it down. And, oh, what's happening?